Hello. Wednesday's homework this week asks the kids to use Google Maps to practice using latitude and longitude. This short video will help explain how to do that if you've never done it before. The first step is to go to google.com, and you can do this in any browser. So you would just type in www.google.com. And at the top of the page is a series of menu items. We are going to choose Maps. When we go to Maps, there is a bar here we would type in where we want to find. Normally we would type in the name of a city, but we're going to use latitude and longitude today. So our first number will be the latitude number. This number will be from 0 to 90 degrees. And it's going to be followed by a letter S or N to let us know if we're talking about north or south. So I'm going to choose the number 50, followed by the letter N for north. The second number is the longitude number. That will be a number between 0 and 180 degrees. And I will choose 72 degrees. We will follow that with a letter E or W, so the computer knows if we're talking about east or west. So I will choose W for west. Now we can hit the enter button, or we can click on this blue magnifying glass. And this green arrow that you see on the map shows us 50 degrees north, 72 degrees west. But I can't really see where I am. On the left side, I have a zoom bar. If I click the minus, it will start zooming out so I can see more of where I am. So I will keep clicking that until I find out where I am. As I zoom out, I'm starting to see some names. And I can now see that I'm in North America. The homework simply asks that you write down the coordinates, which in this case are 50 degrees north, 72 degrees west, and the continent or ocean that you end up in, and write that on the homework sheet. You can do this more than once if you'd like. I just need one set of coordinates and where you ended up. So I hope this helps. Good luck and have fun.